basically was to see how our agent finance and also what we do.
All right, let's run it. So, Susan has gone, one of the other parents has started.
Sean?
Sean.
Someone at first plan that thing?
Sean.
Sean.
Stand up.
Stand up.
Yeah, move it. Beginning to 9 and see how our memory is built.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We got that done, I think. That's like the quietest part, probably, I would say.
Can you hear that?
That's like the quietest part, probably.
We should make sure our loudest point isn't until 49. So like, even though the beginning was quiet, kind of build in 29, but not get too loud there as well.
Agreed.
Like, because we want the sound of difference between the digits.
Yeah.
So can we identify any other problem spots or?
Well, should we try maybe like 35 to like somewhere past 49? Because it starts, it's at forte there, and then it goes to mezzo piano like in the middle of there, and then we have the girl again.
Yeah. Can you repeat what you said?
Sorry. So at 35 it says forte.
Yeah.
So if we start there at forte, and then like at like 47, 48, we're supposed to start like mezzo piano area.
Right.
And grow into forte again. So should we try that transition from forte to piano to
make
forte?
It a little easier, do you want to start at like 49 and get into it?
Yeah.
And then just keep going and see where we end up with that?
Yeah.
Alright. Do you want to start it?
Don't saxophones come in?
Yeah,
can
you
pick, yeah, we pick up.
Can you stand?
Thank you.
Thank you.
tied to having like a definite.
I feel like after we hit 49, we kind of quiet down when we hit around 50.
Can you stand and like pop our?
I feel like when we showed up to 49, like when we hit 53, we kind of lose that. We get softer again.
Can I interrupt?
Yeah.
What are some feeling words at 49?
Woo!
Galleon. Galleon.
Powerful. What else?
I don't think this is very
majestic.
Nice. You guys are using like kind of the word kind of thing, but like, no, I don't think that's this kind of music.
Sure.
What do you think it is?
I don't think it is.
I can't know.
Do you guys want to do a full run? Try it again with a new dynamic?
Well, hold on. Let's figure this out at 49 first. What are some feeling words? I don't think we've actually agreed on something. What do you want the listener to feel here?
Sadness.
What's wrong with majestic? I don't know.
So the question becomes, what do we need to do? Let's just say, I think majestic is one, powerful. I think those mean the same thing. I think we can come up with multiple words here. But what do you need to do? What do we need to do as performers for the audience to feel that? I think the build is part of it. But what else? Somebody kind of just said it, but you said it without talking about the feeling words.
This is like a moment. I don't know if it is.
Somebody just said it. You said you're building up to it, and then you kind of die. What you said that to the quote?
Oh,
Mom. Yeah, I think if you want the listener to feel majestic and powerful, you need to sustain that all the way through. Right? Just a thought.
So I think with that, we should be sure to crescendo. At the end of 56, it's a big crescendo. So I think we should be sure to make sure we have it there rather than getting it early. Make sure we sustain it all the way through.
Well, not everyone at 56 has a decrescendo, like the clarinets have a crescendo in the next downbeat. Yeah, they're off.
Oh, it's a crescendo, not a decrescendo. I'm sorry.
Is that how you want to end?
Full run!
How do you have time for a full run?
Heck yeah, we do. So can we just do the end section that we just talked about and sustain it, so
let's
do it. Do we want to start at the trumpet solo and go to the end?
Yeah.
Yes. Wait, can we kind of get into it more? Can we do like 38?
Yeah.
You guys like against that?
I told you 29.